Welcome. I want to thank you for your interest in continuing to support Family Resource Center. Yes, we have had our challenges, but so have our clients. So we remain here because you believe that our work is viable and an instrument to keeping persons safe and families together here in our community.
My abuse started when I turned about 17, 18. He would turn physically abusive if I didn't have money for him to do drugs. He was punching me in my face and would not let me get to my child while he was screaming on the couch.
I would either get yelled at or I would get a coffee cup thrown at me.
So you see your father beat up on a woman, you believe when you come big, you should just beat up on a woman.
He hit me so hard, I fell. Before I could catch myself, he thumped me in my face. My face was all swelled up. My mouth was big. My eyes, I was so ashamed of what had happened to me. I think I lose all self-confidence.
The Family Resource Center, they gave me all the four food groups. They helped me physically, mentally, spiritually, and financially.
My family will never be the same again.
When he gave her two gunshots, one to the side of her face and one behind her head, and killed her. And that's when she told me that Sherrod was dead. And then about 10 o'clock that night, two detectives came to my home to let me know that Sherrod was dead. The next time when I saw her, she was laying in a coffin.
I miss you every day. And Jabrion miss you. Mommy miss you. We all wish that you were here.
The Lord.
Jabrion has a conversation about Sherrod. Every day she says she wish her mom was here. And then when she see the other, her little friends, mom picking them up, she wish her mom would come and pick her up. She wish her mom would be here to see her do this. She wish her mom was here to see her do that. You know, then she wanted to know why I couldn't block her mom on the day when Joel Dowdy shot and killed her mom. And I told Jabrion if I was there, I would have taken those two shots for Sherrod. Just so that Sherrod can live to be with Jabrion.
Naked me to lie down in green pastures. You lead me beside the still waters. You restore my soul. You give me a heart of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil.
Please be mindful. Remember those victims that we have lost.
Up to this day, I'm still aching and I'm still paining. I miss my daughter every day. Every day I miss Charette.
And today I can say thank you to Family Resource Center because they really did a number on me. They really helped me out. And that's why today I'm the shelter manager. And I am here to help women in whatever way possible I can.